Guess who? It's Robin Bush walking to work Thursday. Gotta get there on time. I'm running late. I'm late for a very important date. Gotta get to work on time, and I am running late. I suffer from IBS, and Lord knows that's a mess. I have to make sure I feel pretty good before I leave the house. So now, I'm doing it. I'm walking faster and faster. Gotta get a song in my head, you know, to help me move along a little quicker. So, I said, ring, ding, dong. Ring, ding, 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 dong. Woo! What you doing? Walking to work, that's what I'm doing. Pushing, shoving, trying to get there on time. Lord knows I don't want to be late. I could get docked, you know. I don't know how to rhyme. I'm falling behind and there's a little rain falling. Raindrops falling on my head. Just like the guy whose feet was too big for his bed. And I don't know what to say. Tried to ask the sun to hold the rain, make a delay. But here I go, I'm walking again. Don't know what to say. So I say, Shabbat, hallelujah, Barak. Praise the Lord, Barak, hallelujah, Barak, praise the Lord. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, the Lord has triumphed victoriously, Shabbat. Ooh, hallelujah, Barak. Yeah, acting silly, watching a little Sean T. Thought maybe I should bob side to side, get those abs engaged, and see if we can't lose some more weight. Ooh, ooh. Push comes to shove, your body needs some love. Walk to work, walk to work, that's what you do. You walk to work, walk to work, walk to work, that's what you do. Walk to work, don't matter if it's raining, don't matter if it's snowing. You just gotta get out and get your body going. Yeah, I know this video's a mess. Don't have a plan, just putting it to the test. See if she can rap. Not very good, I say. I get lost for words and don't know what to say. So, encourage you today to get out and get that walk. It's starting to rain pretty hard, but it's okay. Don't delay. Get out. Take a walk. Get your exercise in. Do a video. Well, people are watching and they think you're crazy. But you win. Yeah. Because getting my exercise out here with the gray skies doesn't have to be blue. I don't know what to do. I just push and shove, try to get some exercise in. Yeah, yeah, need a little help from above. I'm trying to rhyme, not too good. I told you this before. But I'm glad the IBS stopped so I could get out the door. And then I have to hurry and sing this song. I'm late for a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye. I'm late, I'm late. I'm not late, I'm almost at work now. I really walked hard, really walked fast, working up a sweat, feeling it everywhere. Yeah, took my ibuprofen so my body could stop hurting from doing my crazy eights with Sean T last night. Man, that guy can dance. I can't do all that fancy footwork. It's a little too hard for me. But I'm gonna keep on trying and see if I can get that jam, you see? Because I like to exercise, lose the weight. I'm feeling it here and there. And once you know, the weight will drop off. Pounds falling everywhere. So, this is the story of this journey. I'm trying to lose some weight. I want to be healthy. I want to feel great. And this is what you have to do. Clean eating. No packaged and processed foods. Get your butt outside and do a little walk or two. Get on your bike. Take a ride. Or maybe you can jog if you wanted. If you don't want to drive. Trying to run. Yeah, some people like to run. I did run a little, almost a mile. It was a little rough for the first time, but I bet if I keep doing it, I could do it good. So anyway, it's Thursday, one more day, and guess what? I'm on vacation, and I'm going to see my friend Shirley with Karen, my good buddy, and her mommy. I love them. So I'm real excited just to get away, take a little break from it all, and not have to worry too much about anything for a minute. Okay, so I'm almost to work. I did a good job. Did a little bouncing. You know, got to bounce side to side. I want to do the trip, kick. But you know what? I can't do it while I'm walking. And I don't want to trip, that's for sure. Because I am a trip. So, love you guys. Have a great day. Okay? Talk to you later. Bye.